Edugyar from AllGas New, Alfi Territory and GlobalGetConnect.com and Indian Supply Taxes Investor. Right now I'm standing OTC 2019 NRG Park, Houston. So I met here Mr. Joss. Nice to meet you, Mr. Joss.
Nice.
Mr. Joss, tell me something about you and your company. What is your role and what is the equipment what you people are doing with the activities of your company?
So I've been with the company for 14 years. We've been in business for 30 years. We're a distribution center here in Houston. We have two locations. We sell a wide variety of steel. We do aluminum, we do stainless, we do pipe fittings, welding supplies. Us being close to the shore gives us a lot of customers that do oil rigs, fabricators, metal building components. So we do a wide variety of things.
Okay, so your base company in Houston?
Yes.
How many branches do you have worldwide?
Two in Houston. We're wanting to expand more in Texas before we go international,
okay.
But we deal with a lot of customers around the U.S.
Okay, so who is your target client exactly?
Target client is oil field companies.
All oil field companies?
All oil field and fabricators.
Okay, upstream and downstream?
Both.
Both, yes. So, what do you talk about the OTC? How satisfied are you? Is it good for you?
It's good for us. It gets our name out there. With all of our competitors,
uh-huh.
having a lot more companies here in the U.S., it gets our name out there.
That's lovely.
Of course.
So what is your company website so people can visit easily?
www.steelsupplylp.com.
Lovely. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Cool.
Thank you so much.
Bye.